Hey guys, what is up? We're here, and today we are doing another speed build video. And today we are going to be working on one of my least favorite animal habitats. Sorry if you really like this animal, but I don't for specific reasons. The giraffe. Because I feel like every zoo needs a giraffe, sadly. This is going to be quite a large exhibit. I don't think as large as my giant panda exhibit, but still extremely large because it's a giraffe, maybe even two. So I started working on the exhibit here, some steel mesh tall fence. I don't think the giraffe will break through that. I'm in my African place, of course, and so later at the video, I think actually pretty soon, like I promised last video, we'll take a look at the giant panda baby, which actually there are quite a few. So yeah, no animal deaths this video, thankfully. And so just adding some more staff facilities. Staff keepers are a bit like glitched at the moment, you know, they're not really that great. But what I do off camera is I start making keeper huts around the place, because I think that will maybe help the keepers. I don't know if that's where they make their food, but that's what I will start doing, just putting some keeper huts, because I feel like they take a little too long and I've had a lot of deaths. So if you are making water, put it on the edge of things, because it's very hard to get the treatment in the middle unless you have a very small enclosure. So make sure you do that, and yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm just adding some water, some solar panels for the water. So I started adding acacia trees because it's like super African, and some baobab trees, which are one of my favorite trees in this game, other than the cacti. And then I get some giraffes, looking at the genetics, so I grabbed the best genetics I could get. Looking at my peafowls. Now this is what I was talking about. See, some animals are stupid, and that's the issue, where they don't get to the food. Other times the keepers are stupid, they don't get to the food to give to the peafowls. So you really gotta be on top of all this, which is kind of annoying. But if you get to be on top of everything, this won't be happening that much, which is good. So there's the baby panda that I promise we'll see. Yeah, pretty cute. We'll get to see more of that very soon. So just finishing up the enclosure, adding the giraffe's terrain needs. I was surprised it did get pretty close to what it needed. So right there, hit it. Very nice welfare, make its grade 3 food quality. Some education boards so people can actually learn. Now what I did realize is I may almost be at 4 stars, but I do have a meh face. So I am going to need to fix that. So I will do that off camera, because I don't like meh. I want happy. So just adding some cooler to the panda exhibit. They were very hot. I mean, this is like Africa or something. Now they're good. And some baby panda. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!